Hi, and welcome to Fast Forex Results. In this video, we're going to talk about the content of this course, what we're going to cover in each section, and some thoughts to keep in mind. First part of the course is the overview section, the one you're watching right now. Second part of the course will focus on technical analysis. Third part is about fundamental analysis. And the fourth and final part is about the Fast Forex Results trading system. This course is different than any other trading course, so please pay attention to every word, advice, and tip you're going to get. I'm not going to waste your time with stuff that you can get for free online in forums and websites. What you're going to learn is the result of more than 10 years of live trading, not 10 years of studying theories or paper trading. For example, you can learn how to draw a trend line from thousands of free resources. And if this is the kind of info was enough to trade successfully, you wouldn't be watching this course, and 90% of traders would be making, not losing, money. I have always loved shortcuts to achieve any goal. I hate waiting, and I don't like wasting my time with unnecessary details. But at the same time, I do not like to do things blindly. I must understand what I'm doing and why I'm doing it in this particular way. So instead of, for example, teaching you how to draw a trend line, I will tell you how to use that trend line in live trading. It's very important that you don't skip any part of this course, because all parts are there for a reason. And when you start using the system in trading, you will remember these parts and use the knowledge you have to make the system even more powerful. I don't want you to just copy and paste the system. For this system and any other system to work, you should understand exactly what you're doing. Understand first, then copy and paste, not the other way around. 90% of success depends on experience, not research or paper study. That's the difference between knowledge and information. 90% of knowledge is experience, and 10% of it is information. Remember that. That's why it's critical that you test and try everything yourself and see with your own eyes what we're talking about. And all that means nothing if you don't see profits in your account. That's the compass that will tell you if you're going in the right direction or not.